worked for Holland and not for Tomlin. A little dribbler, and this one thrown right into the back of Moreland, who was right in the part of the baseline. So he's safe. He was right where he should be.
Yeah, I agree with you. At least from up here, that's the way it looked. Terry Francona is going to come out and talk to the home plate umpire about that. You can't be on the inside part of that line. Otherwise, if you're hit by the ball like that, it's an out.